Now and new at noon, police arresting a man for stabbing another man this morning in Bridgeton. Officers say one man stabbed another man near Green and Main Streets. The victim right now being treated for his injuries, and police tell us there is no threat to the public.